U.S. Vice President Joe Biden is in Ukrainian capital Kyiv on a two-day visit. On the agenda for talks is U.S. opposition to Russia's annexation of Ukraine's Crimean Peninsula and American support for Ukraine's debt restructuring agreement. The visit comes after recent talks between U.S. President Barack Obama and Russian President Vladimir Putin, during which the U.S. leader urged Putin to honor a ceasefire in East Ukraine, where Russian-backed militants are fighting Ukrainian forces.